What is up, guys? I am Gaming Nico. I am bringing you some gameplay of Umbrella Corps. As you can see here, I didn't buy like the special edition or the digital edition, whatever it's called. I did buy like the DLC for it, which is pretty much the digital edition, but I think it's pretty worth it because you actually get to. Because you get for the face mask, you can play as Mr. Hunk. Yeah, the Hunk mask. Or in the other iconic characters. Okay. As Leon, Chris, Jay, Barry, and last but not least, Mr. Albert Wesker. I think it's actually pretty cool. Wesker is like one of my favorite villains in the RE universe. But I am gonna go with Chris, because I like Chris a little bit better than Leon. I just think he's a little bit cooler. But yes, we're gonna do some ranked, we're gonna do a multi-time mission, which is 3 rounds. And each time someone wins round, the next round is something totally is different. The objective is different. The first round I got capture or hold a control point, and the other I got second round could be I got killed the most, gotta get the most kills, the team gets the most kills. And this game is not that bad as people claim. It's definitely worth the $30. Yeah, sure, the gameplay and graphics could be a little bit better, but this game was built on a very low budget, so not really not much you can do on a low budget. Treachment error has occurred. Well, great, now I'm getting connecting failure. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Yeah, it's 3-on-3. Here we go. But yes, this game is not that bad as people claim. I think it's definitely one of those games you gotta play with your friends, especially if you have a mind, you communicate with friends, because when you die, you see like the whole map, so you can tell exactly where the enemy player is. So your teammates are still alive, you're like doing the other game modes, like one life, you're gonna get one life that one round. But it's not that bad. And it's also a spin-off. Get ready for the fight of your life. I will admit it's actually a little bit better than Raccoon City is. Okay, for this first round we gotta get the most kills. No, leave me alone. Okay, I could swear I saw like someone. Okay, can we go? Run! Ha 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 ha. Oh, did I get him? No, but I got his jammer though. As soon as you destroy like someone's jammer, the freaking zombies are brutal. Like you'll die from like 2 hits, at least. Going. And if you melee someone, you kill the zombies in one hit. What? Okay, whatever. Also, when someone kills you with the brainer, I think that's what it's called, the thing that's like melee axe, if you hit the melee button as soon as they're about to hit you, you can counter it to kill them. Aw, you got me. Yeah, you can counter and then kill them instantly with it, which is pretty cool. Stupid dog. Of course, since I have the jammer, if I get too close to any zombies, or if I shoot them, they'll just start attacking me. Where the fuck are these guys? Straight down here. We'll go this way. Oh well, we won. Time ran out anyway. The gadget that I use is the sensor grenade. You throw it, it'll detect enemies are in the area. Which comes out pretty, which is pretty handy. Alright, this game mode is, this is DNA Hunter. Ah, he got me. Well, at least I destroyed his jammer, so he'll die by the zombies eventually. If they die from the zombies, I just get an assist. But for DNA Hunter, is you want to kill the zombies, they'll drop. Give me 1 second. They drop DNA samples. You just have to kill them, and they will drop it. For example, see? That's the DNA sample. Just kill them and collect the samples. Of course, I should be paying more attention around surroundings and not paying attention to any of the dogs, so. And each round is about three minutes. Sample obtained. You could literally just camp at certain spots where the zombies spawn and just camp their spawn points. My aiming's a little bit off. This is. There we go. Now let's kill these zombies. Oh shit, I gotta kill him instead. This one's mine. Whew. Oh shit, I didn't know that was. I wasn't paying attention, to be honest. I should have shot him. I thought it was like a zombie just crawling on the ground. Didn't realize it was like another person. Did I get him? Oh, okay, I got him. Kill some more. Oh shit! Oh, he got me. Now, shotguns are a little bit OP because you basically can kill them in one hit if you're close enough. Well, come on, man, don't teabag just because you're losing.
Yeah, just like that. I knew I could count on you.
But yes, the shotguns can be OP because you can pretty much just kill anyone in one hit if they're close enough, like shotgun would, killing someone in one hit. But also, some people will just run around the area, or run around the map, just with the brainer, because the brainer can just kill you in one hit. For this game mode, it's all briefcases. Whoever gets all the five briefcases first wins. And I shouldn't have just ran all the way in like that. This game is best to play with friends, or if people have mics, because teamwork actually is key to win this game. Yep, regular shotgun. They'll probably win this round. Oh, they won. They got all the briefcases.
Almost.
Well, no. Oh, I'm 6-9. Not too terrible, but I am doing a little bit terrible. Oh man, my aiming is not the best. I will admit that. My aiming is not the best. Okay, this one is pretty much defend. Catcher defend the control point that moves around. First one is over here. I should kill that guy first. See how where this map is? If I was playing with people with a mic, I could just tell them where the freaking enemy is. Oh, okay, I was going to say, he didn't die. I've been a little bit stupid. Yeah, also, it is possible to get draws in this game. Not be kill each other the exact same time at the end of the match would be like draw overall. Okay, there's a guy. We'll see if I can get him with this. There we go. He definitely would like move around faster with the brainer. Fuck you, dog. Get away from me. I might die from the grenade, but at least I'll kill him. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. I may have died in the process, but I still got him. I know I should have moved from the grenade, but I wanted to kill. Oh, I got two kills. Oh, fuck. I should have been hitting my melee button. I could have countered that. Oh, well. This round seems like it's going to be like everyone for themselves. Or my last sentry. Okay, when the round ends, we just win and can't kill any more people. We can kill the zombies, but just can't kill them. We win, though. The multi-missions objectives do switch, like, all the time. I got 15 and 3. Not so bad. That's not too shabby. I'll do one match. Well, one three-round match. One life, and we'll be good. Oh, I got the most kills. Sweet. And the highest score. Nice. Will I get to level 28? Yes, I will. I'll probably barely get to 29. Yeah, I barely get to 29. Unlocking more stuff for the weapon I'm using. Oh, I unlocked a blue grenade, cool. The EU trials are pretty much just challenges. Basically, like get the most kills with this gun, get the most kills with this gadget, not gadget, there we go. Okay, what does the glue, what does the glue grenade do? A grenade that adheres to your surface, delivering a solid blast damage to any enemy it sticks to. So basically you throw it, it'll just stick somewhere, okay. That's kind of cool. I'm going to edit my... I think it's pretty cool, you can buy different Rixel dots. I'm going to choose this one because I like this one. My lightning hawk. Yeah, look at this baby. You can change the colors of the guns, which I didn't really mess with. Because, I don't know, they just don't really do anything for me. Okay, rank, and we're going to play one live match. Let's see if we can get into a game. It just sometimes take a while to find matches, well, lobbies, but it's alright. Okay, here we go, we just need two more people. I don't know how many maps there is, but we're going to choose... We'll do Traceal HQ. Now we just need one more person. While we wait, you can check out the new trials for combat. There's not taking damage, straight from the hip, death from below. Kill enemy while crawling. It's not really a death from... Oh, it kind of is death from below. Never mind. Low profile, kill an enemy with a headshot, and kill enemy with a gun, which is pretty simple. Another squad. It's pretty cool. Oh, I guess the one briefcase they just got protector. Alright. There's weapons. It's pretty cool. What's that? Grenades. Okay. I don't really use my grenades a lot. I use a sensor grenade a lot. I haven't really killed anyone with a frag grenade. Just tactical, prestige, award, and one life. Okay, we got an extra person. One more second. Here we are, guys. It's always matches on 3-on-3, but I kind of wish it was like 4-on-4. But 3-on-3 is good enough. It's good enough. I wish kind of the maps were a little bit bigger. But this is okay. This is okay. Sorry if you hear my dog in the background. He is snoring right next to me. Alright, in the beginning, you select these to tell your teammates what you want to do. For me, I always choose stick together. Especially when it's one life, because you really have to stick together with your teammates. Fuck, did he die? Oh shit.
With that.
Woo. Is he near me? No, he's not near me. Yay, we won. Here's my teammate.
Top notch effort.
So far, so good.
You know what to do. Get to work.
Roger. Moving out.
Stick to this guy. He is gone. Hey, leave me the fuck alone. I'll throw one more. Kind of bad throw to throw that. Oh, fuck, you got me. Yeah, see, if I was with the, if we were the friends at the party, you can just tell them which, where they're at on the map. See, my friend's on the top floor, I could tell them, hey man, the guy you're looking for, he's on the bottom floor, go to the bottom floor. Oh, sorry, this is the top floor, this is the bottom floor. No, this is the top floor, yeah. They can say, hey man, he's on the top floor. Of course, I don't have a mic, so I can't really tell him where he is at. But they are right next to each other. And there you have it. We lost that round.
Awful. Were you even trying? Orders. Kill them all.
Moving out.
good and nowhere near me. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna follow this guy. I think laying on the ground, prone, is probably one of the better choices. Like, you really are an easier target to aim at a little bit. Fuck! Oh, fuck. I should have been expecting that. Oh, well. Oh, shit.
Your performance is lacking.
Okay, here we go, guys. Here we go again.
Kill anything that moves.
If any team gets another win, then they win the match. The fuck? Oh shit, I might die. Oh wow, I live. But since my jammer is now gone, as you can see, zombies will be more attracted to me now. Which is kind of a bad thing, because I got really focused my fire on them. Shit. Come on, guys, there's only one more left. Well, my teammate, there's only one left. We gotta find him. Naturally, I'm gonna stay on the second floor. Oh, shit! Oh, fucking A. Fucking zombie. Fucking zombie. You see, that's what happens when your jammer is gone. These zombies get a lot more vicious. Where was this guy at? He was on the bottom floor? No, top floor. He's on the top floor. Well, my teammate guy's on the bottom floor. Alright. Come on, teammate. If you win, we get another round. If not, they win the match. Come on, he has to know where he is, because they did do. Okay, he sees him. Come on, no one dies. Oh, we won. Nice. It's gonna be a tie game. Unless we all die at the same time, it would just be a draw then. I'm 3-3.
You know what to do. Get to work.
Anything that moves.
Like, I want the house. I want to climb. Thank you. Okay, they just saw me with one of their sensor grenades. Come on, yeah, I got him. We win. Now I can look this up.
You win, you live.
We win, guys. We win. Hooray. I was 5-3 for Jammer Shark 10 zombie kills. No, I just got trophy, special agent. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, who got MVP? Aw, not me. Oh well. This game I'm play for fun. At least I got to level 29. I'll say it's not that hard to level up in this game. A lot of you dry house. Shit, okay. Alright guys, that'll be it for the gameplay, but I want to say one last thing. If you do a public match or a friend match, you will not get any XP or battle records, so you want to level up, get unlock more of the better stuff, you have to do rank. I'm pretty sure most people know that. And also, when someone swings the bringer melee weapon in you, if you press R3, you can counter it and kill them instead. But that'll be it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the gameplay here on Umbrella Corps. Please like, please subscribe, share with your friends. Hope you guys watch this all the way through. It really helps out. And as always, game on, and next video will be out tomorrow. We'll be playing more.